just have to keep closing the distance!
Boy, you don't think these threads are at maximum strength, do you? Blood demon art, cutting thread cage. I have no more use for you. Farewell.
Alright, we back. What's up with y'all? We back with that Demon Slayer. You already know it's gonna be fire. I appreciate y'all coming through. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let's go. And I'm gonna start doing some shout outs, man. So I'm about to post somebody around. Let me see which one is my finger. Right there. Right here. I'm gonna post a shout out.
Thunder breathing. First form.
What's this? The air is vibrating! You lowly human!
Thunderclap and flash.
Take a single thing and master it.
Sixfold!
What was that sound? Did lightning just strike?
How should I know?
Well, I'm not smelling any thunderclouds. But that odor got stronger and is messing with my senses again.
Hey, Kendro! Who gives a crap about that? Stop spacing out! The demons are still out there!
Yeah, I know. Let's go. And it's Tanjiro!
Tanjiro!
Stay away from my family!
Inosuke, here he comes!
Listen up, you damn demon! I'm gonna tear you to shreds!
This...
Don't let him! Over here! Watch out! Look out for the neck!
Live your lives in a fashion where you are able to hold your heads up high.
I won't lose. No way I'm gonna lose!
I'm Inosuke Hashibira of the Demon Slayer Corps! Give me the worst you got, you dirtbag! Fit stay! Your head is mine!
Water breathing, fourth form.
Striking time.
What was that? Did he cut the demon? Who is that? Incredible. He's on a whole nother level. The force of his strike alone is in a class of its own. Amazing. That was absolutely amazing. Who even is this guy? I still have goosebumps.
Fight me, you dumb half-in half-howery! You beat that member of the 12 Keys you keep! And now, right here, I'm gonna beat you! That's how this is gonna work! If I can manage that, that'll make me the most powerful of all!
I have a better idea. Go train more.
What'd you just say to me?!
That wasn't even one of the 12 Kizuki. Could you not even tell that?
Of course I could tell! For your information, it was Tanjiro who was saying it was one of them! I was just repeating what he said to me earlier!
Huh? What the hell? When did he tie me up?
You're not aware of what state your body is in. You shouldn't be fighting.
Huh? I can't hear you! Your voice is too soft and you're walking too fast! I said hold your horses! Get me down!
What are you looking at? This isn't a play, you know.
What are you doing? Aren't you two fighting on the same side?
The same side? Don't go phrasing it in such an infantile manner. The two of us are family. We are connected by a powerful bond. Regardless of that, this is between me and my sister. If you insist on interfering, I'll carve you up.
You're wrong. Family or comrade, as long as you feel close to one another, that's all that really matters. Calling such precious bonds childish, that's not true at all. Not only that, but those who are strongly connected with each other give off the scent of trust. All I'm picking up from you two is the scent of terror, hatred, and revulsion. That's not something you can call a bond. It's a fake. A forgery!
Now then, what did you just say? I asked you, what did you say to me?
Look how scary he got. It feels like the air became 10 times heavier. Inosuke, I'm sorry. I'm gonna need you to hang in there a little longer. I'll be there as soon as I defeat this demon. I'll come help you no matter what! I'll say it as many times as I have to! The bonds you have aren't real at all!
Water wheel!
smarter than I gave him credit for. He doesn't shrink back in fear.
Water breathing! First form!
Not that any of that will matter in the end.
Water surface slash! My sword's been broken. I can't believe it! Are those threads he's controlling? Are they even tougher than the demons I've cut through? I can't dodge this! Nezuko! Nezuko, hang in there! You protected me! Thank you!
The girl emerged from that box and defended him. But I'm sure she's one of us!
Is she your sibling?
And so what if she is?
Siblings. Siblings. His sister's been turned into a demon. Yet she stays by his side.
Rui?
She risked her own life to protect him.
That is a genuine bond, and it'll be mine!
Rui, hold on a second! Please reconsider! I'm your elder sister! You can't abandon me!
Shut up!
None of you were able to fulfill the roles you were assigned. Not once in your entire life.
Wait, brother! Wasn't I the elder sister that you wanted? Give me another chance!
Very well, then. Go kill the humans wandering all over this mountain. If you do that, I'll forgive you for what just happened.
All right. Yes, I'll do that.
Boy, let's talk. Just the two of us. The truth is, what your sister did, I found it genuinely moving to behold. I doubt any words exist that describe exactly how I felt. However, your fate now is death. A disagreeable conclusion for you, no doubt. So listen close. I'll impart to you how you can escape your fate. I want you to give your sister to me. If you do so, then I will spare your life.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
As of today, instead of being your little sister, she's mine.
You don't actually think I'd ever agree to that, do you? First off, Nezuko's not a thing! She has her own will and feelings! There's no way she'll ever be your sister!
It's all right. You don't need to worry. I'm stronger than you. I will create a bond with her. One made of terror. She'll know what happens when I'm defied.
I've had enough of you spouting this nonsense! Using fear to keep someone shackled to you isn't the bond of a family! And until you are able to figure that out, you'll never get what it is you desire!
So irritating. Would you mind not shouting? It's clear we don't agree.
I'll never hand Nezuko over to you!
Very well, then. I'll just take her after I kill you.
Not if I manage to cut your head off first!
Now that's the spirit. I would love to see you try. Let's see if you have what it takes to bring down one of the 12 Kizuki.
His eye says lower rank 5. As I thought, his power. He really is one of the 12 Kizuki.
In a family, the father has his designated role to fulfill, and the mother has hers in turn. The parents protect their eldest children, and the eldest protect the younger ones.
What are you even talking about?
The way I see it, if you don't understand your own role in life, there's no reason in living it to begin with. As for you, I'll tell you your role. It is to relinquish your younger sister to me and disappear. If you refuse, your only other path is death. For you cannot defeat me.
It won't be easy to cut those threads. What do I do if his neck is even tougher? Not to mention my broken sword.
That steely look in your eyes. I don't like it. What are you plotting? Don't tell me.
You think you can defeat me?
Nezuko!
Quiet down. This won't be enough to kill her. She's a demon.
Calm down. Don't get emotional. Concentrate. Control your breathing. Don't be afraid. Get into his face and cut his neck. Then rescue Nezuko.
Let's do it. Damn, where he got her tied up in the air, boy.
You don't have to worry. Once you're gone, I'll be sure to teach your sister a lesson. I'm going to let her bleed for a while. If she won't learn to be obedient, I'll just leave her like that until daybreak, and then let her burn. And I'm certain she'll never defy me again. And our bond will be complete.
I already told you, that's not what a bond is at all! Everything in it may be broken, but it doesn't matter! Even with a broken blade, I can definitely cut his neck if I get close enough! Don't be afraid! Close the distance! I can win this! Another wheel! Total concentration! Water breathing! Transform!
It's futile.
Constant flux! Ah! I did it! I just have to keep closing the distance!
Boy. You don't think these threads are at maximum strength, do you? Blood demon art. Cutting thread cage. I have no more use for you. Farewell.
Not good! I can't cut these threads! I don't have enough momentum! Something's wrong. Giving off a totally different scent than the other ones! This can't be how it ends! It can't! Am I really gonna die here? Am I?
Tanjiro, you're breathing. Master your command over it, and become like the Hinokami.
Look, Tanjiro. That is your father's Kagura dance. Our family works with fire, so to ward off injuries and disasters, we offer this dance to Hinokami, along with our prayers at the start of each year.
Father's health has always been frail, right? So how can he be out in the snow and still keep dancing and dancing? If that were me, I bet my lungs would freeze.
There exists a breathing technique. One that will prevent you from ever exhausting yourself. If you can master the correct way to breathe, you'll be able to dance forever too. No matter how cold it gets.
Hinokami Kagura! Dance!
How?
Break through, Tanjiro! You have to break through! That's why I need to keep pressing on! I can't let this moment slip by! My lungs, my legs, my strength! Give it everything I've got! Keep going! Keep pushing! Forward! Forward! I'm coming after
you! I see it!
The opening thread! Please let me reach him!
Nezuko, please wake up. Nezuko, you need to save your brother. You're capable of doing so. Your brother will be killed if you don't.
Blood demon art. Exploding blood!
Impossible.
But my neck is even harder than the threads. You can't possibly cut it.
The bond between Nezuko and I cannot!
That might have been the hardest one by far. God, that joke was dope.
I won. I did it. My father saved me. Our family's Kagura passed down for generations, somehow manifested itself into a technique. And that helped me defeat that demon. I beat him. I won. Nezuko. My vision's blurry. And my whole body's throbbing with pain. Is it because I took too many breaths too fast? I gotta catch my second wind and press on. I still need to go help Inosuke as soon as I can. Scent of blood just became stronger. Don't tell me he survived that, but I cut his head off.
You thought you defeated me? How sad for you. Did your delusion bring you a brief moment of joy? I cut my head off myself using my own threads before you were able to do the job yourself. Enough struggling. I'll kill both you and your sister. I haven't been this incensed in a long time.
Get up! Get on your feet! You need to control your breathing! Hurry! There's no time!
Now I'm going to carve you up without regret.
Blood demon art. Murderous eye basket.
Don't let your breathing be disrupted, Tanjiro! Calm down. Just stay calm! My arm! I can't raise my arm!
Stay tuned. Make sure y'all come in for the next one. Look at your kick.
Sheesh!